This grass gives your animals twice as much friendship when they eat it. Animals will gain 16 friendship points from eating blue grass rather than the 8 from normal grass. And when you cut it with a scythe, it produces double the amount of hay. It will grow slower, but animals will also eat less. Blue grass appears on the Meadowlands farm naturally. It can also be placed on other farms with the blue grass starter recipe that you get from Mr. Key's Walnut Room.